We should prepare the sacrament.
You aren't what I was expecting. Maybe the same could be said for me. If you came here looking for the old man, well, do you have the book? Do you know what that is? The word of Joseph. His teachings, his guidance, his wisdom, and his madness. I have searched everywhere for this book. Joseph said the one who found it would be ordained by God to be the true ruler of Eden. And you are the one who returns it to us. It should have been me. I'm the one they turned to when he disappeared into the north. I'm the one who has held this family together. I'm the one they chose to lead. I have protected them from the locusts and the snakes. I have kept us all alive and safe within these walls. Not the old man, me! My father wanted to build a paradise, but when it got too hard, he ran away. You came here looking for his help, but Joseph is dead. No one wants to acknowledge this, but it's the truth. Our family still believes in him, and they'll never stop believing in him until they understand that he was not a messiah, he was just a man. Help me show them. Bring back proof of his death, and I'll help your people. But New Eden will not allow you to travel north until you prove yourself worthy by lighting the flame of Eden. The people know this mark. They will lead you to the flame. I wonder what your soul is made of.
The family is talking about you, stranger.
Flame must be rekindled. Ethan has marked you as one who wishes to rekindle the flame of New Eden. The bandits who have taken our land have extinguished it. It is found at the base of the fallen statue of Joseph, toppled by a sinner many years ago. There is a band of chosen there. They will help you.
I wonder if what they say about the newcomer is true.
Bouncing back after Prosperity got hit, I see.
You are expected. Many have tried to light the flame of Eden, and all have failed. There are many highwaymen surrounding the flame, and they kill without pity. Our best option against their numbers and firepower is to take them out with cunning and stealth. We've brought you a weapon suitable for our most holy task. Please consider using it. My fellow chosen will help you. Now follow me.
I hope I can live long enough to see what comes of this.
Yes, this is the sort of weapon to use for this sacred task. I feel I may see history being made today. There's more. We've brought you as far as we can. You must descend into the cavern and light the flame alone. They flooded the chamber and sealed the pipes. Those pipes contain the bliss that feeds the sacred flame. Drain the water, then destroy the pipes to release the bliss. Ignite the bliss so that the righteous fire may rise again. And be careful it does not consume you. Go, sinner, with our blessings and hope.
I I have my doubts, but I'm glad someone's trying this.
Trained hard so I can fight for our people.
On my side!
You've done something amazing here, Outsider. Sinner. Or perhaps something else. The Father will know what to call you. Ethan himself was not able to accomplish this. Clearly, you are the one who will make Joseph's prophecy come true. You must return to Ethan for further instructions, but go, knowing you have given us a new hope. All of New Eden will rejoice.
And if that amps them up and they start-